still in the armory. This is the storeroom. Wherein all kept great many guns. Is that a thick guns? Spears. Just massive. But melted the barrel. More armor plates. Swords. Those are all swords. Swords and spears. Oh, nice. What?
Oh.
Okay, no, but I don't do Red Lobster though.
No. Oh, we're at the shop. Okay. Well then, we will
you can actually touch it. Oh, that is dope. I want you to chain mail. Did it go up? No, I don't think so. Alright, went to gift shop. So, later! We're at Buckingham Palace, waiting on the changing of the guard. There is a whole lot of people here. I mean, massive crowds. Enough that it would not there's too many people about. Probably catch it if I aimed it up here. Changing the guard. You got it. Is that, when is this happening?
11:30.
What time is it?
11:16.
Yes. Okay. So we've got time before anything's going to really start happening. So we'll be back if anything exciting happens. Which it may or may not. You never know. Later! Yeah. Band. Band is coming. These are coming through the gate. Yes. There they come. Shoulders. cars are a little... Alright, well, it's not super exciting. They just say 10 hut, left face, right face, forward march, kind of stuff, and then they get the new guard out, and the band will probably play its way out, etc., etc. It's interesting, I guess. The band was good. But there's really not anything going on. There's too many people. Yes. Where did they go? Oh, right there. We'll be back later. Swapping out with the current guard, and that'll be all she wrote. This place is bouncing though. There's so many people here. It's unbelievable. Look, I'm just gonna show you guys this. Look, all everybody's here. Just about. Later. This is the artillery memorial dedicated to the 299,924 artillery soldiers who gave their lives during World War II. Showing some of the places and such. Very well carved, I must say. Bas relief. Toting people across and everything.